I now call the European Union.
Thank you, President. The EU thanks Mr. Masoud Badarin for his report, and we appreciate his engagement with various interlocutors in Sudan. We were pleased to hear the announcement of national dialogue, which represents the best way to address the political challenges in the country. And we welcome the releases of political detainees and urge the government to maintain momentum and build confidence in this process through further steps, including the release of all other political detainees and the opening of space for activities of civil society. The EU remains concerned by the overall deterioration of Sudan's human rights situation. Today marks the one-year anniversary of the lethal shooting of scores of peaceful demonstrators. We regret the lack of a credible investigation of this incident and the continued systematic crackdowns on demonstrators, the media, and civil society. We call for an independent judicial public inquiry into excessive use of force and for the guarantee of the freedoms of expression, assembly, and the media. The EU also condemns ongoing violations of international human rights and humanitarian law in South Kordofan, Blue Nile, and Darfur, including the indiscriminate aerial bombings, killings of civilians, sexual violence, attacks on peacekeepers, and recruiting of minors. All those responsible must be brought to justice. The EU welcomes the decision of a Sudanese court to overturn the sentence of flogging and capital punishment on Meriam Ibrahim on charges of adultery and apostasy. At the same time, we reiterate our concern that the right to freedom of religion and belief is not fully respected and urge Sudan to repeal Article 126 of the Criminal Code, which criminalizes apostasy. We have two questions, Mr. President, for the independent expert. First, what, in his view, are the prerequisites for the dialogue process now to be inclusive, comprehensive, and transparent? And secondly, in which specific cases have you issued urgent appeals to the government? Thank you.